Email has become an integral part of our lives. Since email data is vulnerable to loss or corruption, it's crucial to backup your email data regularly. You can backup your Outlook emails to a USB drive to secure your data so that you can have a copy with you wherever you go. To backup Outlook emails, you can try the following two ways without effort. Outlook provides a built-in feature that allows users to export their emails or other data to a PST file. Follow the steps to export PST from Outlook. Open Outlook and click on the File tab. Click on Open and Export, and then select Import and Export from the menu. In the Import and Export wizard, select Export to a file and click Next. Select Outlook data file and click Next. Select the mailbox folder you want to export. You can choose to include subfolders if you want to export everything in your email box. Click Next. Choose a location or USB. Click Finish. If you want to add a password, then you can set a password. Outlook will begin exporting your emails to a PST file. Using the export tool to backup emails in Outlook is the easiest and most straightforward way. But it can set automatic backup for you, and the generated PST file can be corrupted. Therefore, for those who are looking for a professional email backup tool with more flexibility to backup Outlook emails, I'll make backup a professional. The best email backup software can meet your needs. It is specially designed Outlook backup feature to backup data on Outlook, including emails, attachments, calendars, and contacts. It enables you to backup to various destinations, like external hard drives, cloud, local disk, and NAS devices. It allows you to automatically backup Outlook emails with daily, weekly, monthly, or event triggers intervals. In a scheduled backup task, you can even wake the computer to a backup task at a specific time. Simply hit the link in the description to download the free Almi Backupper standard and decide if you want to upgrade to the Pro version later. Run the software and click Backup, Outlook Backup. Click Add Outlook Data and select the account with the emails you want to backup. Then click OK. Click the second box to select the prepared USB drive to save all the emails in Outlook. Enable daily, weekly, or monthly schedule backup, and be sure the option Wake the computer to run scheduled task is checked. Confirm the settings and click Start Backup to save emails to USB. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.